I'm Janice Harris, and this is your News for Jax News Brief. It's a good day for Jaguars fans, as in their final game, they defeat the Colts. The score in the final is 38-20 Jaguars. Still leaves a lot of questions as to what leadership will exist for the next season for the Jaguars franchise. In other news, the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office is investigating a crash involving a bicyclist and a car. At this point, we do know that the crash happened this evening around the same time the traffic was leaving from the Jaguars game. However, so far, no one can confirm if it was actually someone leaving the game that was involved in this crash. What we do know is that it involves one vehicle and a bicyclist that was hit. The crash happened on Union and Liberty Street, shutting down most of the roads in that area to get to Arlington Expressway. For more local news, sports, and weather, visit our website, newsforjax.com. Janice Harris, Channel 4, the local station.